Fat lot of good that PhD does me now, hmm?